Welcome back everyone to another video. After a little hiatus away from the videos, I'm finally back and it feels certainly good to be filming again. We're going to be training a little bit of legs today. We're back in Dubai training at TrainSF. So we're going to start out with some leg extensions just to get a crazy pump, some squats, some leg press, and then a little bit of strength builders on the deadlifts. So a pretty demanding session today. Hopefully you enjoy. Drop a like, subscribe, and let's go. Was never the way I planned, not my intention. I got so brave, drink in hand, lost my discretion. It's not what I'm used to, just wanna try you on. I'm curious for you, caught my attention. We got the first set done. It was bloody difficult. If there's one thing I can tell you guys, it's if you want to do some leg extensions before your squats, it's gonna make things a hell of a lot harder, is what I've realized so far. We did 110 for 8. It was pretty tough. I'm gonna try and do 100 for 10 now. That'll be pretty beautiful. Unfortunately, the mic that I brought with me, the Rode wireless mic, doesn't seem to be working. So we're gonna have to make do without it. Squats done, two hard sets. The hardest part is now out of the way. We're on to the hammer strength leg press, the all-time favorite. Hopefully, I reckon five and a half plates should be more than enough here, considering how tired we are. Five seems like kind of not enough, you know? So we'll go for 5.5 and high reps, big legs, big wheels.
And that was the end of the workout, guys. We finished with a set of 15 on the abductor machine, and I felt absolutely destroyed after this leg session. I'll challenge any of you guys to complete this if you feel like you can handle it. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and I will see everyone in the next one.